everyone, it's Jess here from Hello Future, and in this video I'm going to be talking you through how you can sign up to Hello Future Expo, our virtual opportunities fair.
So before the event you'll want to register and create your login. So if you head to www.hellofutureexpo.vfairs.com, you'll be taken to our welcome page. By registering for the event, you'll be entered into a prize draw to win a Kindle Fire 7 tablet. On top of this, for taking part in the live event, you'll have loads of chances to take part in our leaderboard competition, which is where you can collect points by completing tasks, and I'll talk a little bit more about some of those tasks throughout this video. And the prizes up for grabs include a Lenovo IdeaPad Slim, a Kindle Fire 7, and £50 Amazon vouchers. So those with the most points at the end of the day will win these prizes. So to start the sign up process, click register now, which will take you through to a form where you'll fill some information in about yourself, and it'll be your chance to create your login details. So make sure that it's memorable and that you can recall them for the day. You can then use this login information to sign in on the day of the event, which is Saturday the 28th of November, where the event will be running live from 1 till 4 p.m. But don't forget that you can use this login to access the platform, which will be accessible until the 28th of December. So even if you can't make it on the day, or if there are any resources that you still want to collect, you can still do that after the live event. When you do sign in on the day, one of the first things you'll see is the lobby, which is the welcome page. And you can see the participating organisations here, and we hope this really gives you that familiar feeling of a virtual campus whilst campus visits may be restricted at the moment. A good go-to point throughout the day is the navigation bar at the top, which will take you to all your relevant points. Next on the navigation bar at the top is our exhibit hall, and you can browse the different booths from all of our exhibitors. Alternatively, you can scroll this index here throughout the event to find someone quickly. You can browse these stalls just like you would any careers or opportunities fair in school or college. And by visiting any booth in the exhibit hall, you can earn yourself 50 points for the leaderboard, so you'll be closer to winning some of those prizes up for grabs. So, to explore the booth, click on it, such as our support for students booth, where you can access some information about the exhibitor. There are some useful links at the top here, such as social media pages and web links, and each provider will have a range of videos for you to watch, and it may include information about the opportunities they have on offer, virtual tours, or like our videos here, giving you advice on the options and skills ahead of you. You can view a video by clicking this blue button, and viewing any video in the exhibit hall can earn you 80 points for that leaderboard. One thing you might be familiar with if you've ever attended fairs like these in person is that you come back with a lot of freebies, prospectuses and resources, and we wanted to continue that experience. So make sure to browse the documents section of the booths, where you can view and read any resources. By viewing a document in any of these booths, you can earn 60 points for the leaderboard. You can also add these documents to your Expo bag, so that by the end of the day, you can click on the Expo bag tab and email these to yourself. You can also do the same with all of the videos by clicking on the video vault and adding these to your Expo bag. Whilst we may not be able to meet and talk in person, Hello Future and every organisation participating really value the opportunity to speak to you and to be on hand to answer any questions that you may have. So on each booth, you can click the chat option and speak directly to a booth rep. And we're all live and ready on the day to chat to you. So do make the most of it, whether you just want to drop us a message to say hello or to ask any questions, big or small. We're on hand and really happy to help. Now, live on the day, you can view many talks that we have available. So it'll be a great opportunity to hear some information and advice, and also ask any questions based on what you've heard. To view the schedule, just click on Lecture Theatre, where you can see all we have on offer, starting with a welcome talk from our Vice Chancellor of the University of Cumbria at 1 p.m. And from then onwards, we have talks from Kendal College, Lancaster University, Furness College, the University of Cumbria, Edgehill University, and the University of Central Lancashire. By watching a webinar in the lecture theatre, you can win yourself 100 points for the leaderboard. So it is a great chance to get ahead on the leaderboard and closer to those prizes whilst picking up some really useful information. At the end of the day, once you've got everything you came for, you can complete our survey, which will earn you our highest point score at 200 points. And don't forget that you can take away all your goodies from the Expo bag by simply clicking on the bag at the top there and emailing the contents to yourself. And we hope for everyone attending that this day really helps you to explore your options and that you can come away with some really useful resources, tips, and information for your next steps. We've created more videos to help you prepare for this event, and I've linked these in the YouTube description below.
So hopefully that gives you an idea as to what the event looks like and what you can do now to register. If you've got any questions in the meantime, do contact us on our Chat With Us page or through our social media platforms on screen now.